Today, I'm going to show you how to set up your Boss VE8 acoustic singer with a mixer. The mixer we're going to be using is the Zoom LiveTrack L8. This can be any mixer. It doesn't matter which mixer you're using, but I'm going to show you how you would use the Boss with your mixer, and you can get either mono guitar and vocals together or vocals and guitar on separate tracks.
We're going to use Acoustic Singer VE8, another Boss product. We're going to go ahead and supply electric to it. Now you can use batteries with this. You're going to go ahead and plug one end into your mixer and one end into your device.
In your manual for your Boss VE8, you can see that there are quite a few ways that you can adjust the outputs. You can use the XLR, you can use the quarter inch, you can use them to go out to separate channels left, right, or you can use them to go out mono. For this demo, I'm going to use left guitar mono and right vocal mono. And depending on how much room you have on your board, you may want to just use one mono output, which will combine your vocals and your guitar. And if you have room, you can use both outputs, one for your guitar and one for your vocal. And again, you'll set all of that up from your manual on page 5.
Now, I just clip this section onto the bottom of this because you're always going to need this.
So for this demonstration, I'm going to set this up for vocal mono and guitar mono into separate left-right coming out of my quarter-inch outputs.
That way, both of them are going to have their effects, and it's going to be two separate outputs. So we'll go ahead and select 4, and as soon as you press exit, that setting is held for you. Now I'll go ahead and plug in my guitar right here. Now, an important thing with this little machine that most people don't think about because they haven't read their manual, this mic sensitivity, you really need to adjust this. Any misadjusting on this is going to affect this whole unit. So what I do, I set this up so that it peaks and then I reduce it just before peak, just like you would any other mixer. Okay, and let me get my guitar going through there. And you can hear it's definitely coming out of one side. Not both. Okay, and if I wanted my vocals, go ahead and connect the microphone into my VE8. Okay. Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. You can hear you're not hearing anything. Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, 1, 2, 3. So you've got your vocal here, you've got your guitar there. Any effects that you have on your vocal, you're going to hear coming through there. Okay, you hear guitars on that channel, not that channel. Okay, so set that up. And then your vocals, you're not hearing here because they are on this channel. Okay, so you've got your vocals and your guitar and all of your effects are going to come through on here. This will sound best if you're not using effects on either channel. So before you set that up and you have some really bizarre sound and set all these straight up 12 o'clock, you'll want to go ahead and turn those off. And then you can always go back and add them if you want. So anything set up on here is going to play through the air. Okay.
There you go. Now you're an expert. You can use your Boss VE8 with any mixer that anyone has. You can sound like $1 million with your harmony and your guitar effects right in your hand. I hope this video helped you out. Take care. Have a great day, and I'll see you next week. Before you go, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. It really helps this channel out tremendously, and I really appreciate your help. Thank you. Take care.